Beauty.
Hello there, Monica. Nice to see you.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good. I'm not good at sports.
No.
I'm good at anime, that's why I'm here.
So they play the thing.
They play the thing and they wear cute outfits.
Yeah, yes. Things are tight.
Oh my god, shut up.
But actually, they did sing about candy, and our next group is no other than Sweetie Candy!
I haven't played that game, but I know she's crazy.
Yeah, I haven't played it either, but I keep getting reminded of, like, every year at NärCon, I'm like, oh, I gotta play that game, but I keep forgetting.
I just know from the internet that she's...
Yeah, I know too much about it.
Ah, okay.
Despite not having played
it.
But, yeah.
And I think we're gonna keep going with the Doki Doki Literature Club theme. Yeah, actually we are, but not the crazy one. Or maybe they're all crazy. I don't know, I haven't played it.
I think they're all crazy.
Oh, okay.
What did you do?
Hey, Monica.
Wow, I didn't even have to mess you up that bad. You can clearly do that on your own.
In the literature club, we always like to hang around.
We do.
Get beaten up too soon.
That's a good point.
So you've said many times, and very well, Doctor.
Okay, so I'm gonna say the third prize. And this group had a great performance together, and also the music was amazing. They also had connection with the audience.
Yeah.
So the group is... Ika Basic!
Okay, the second prize was really... The performance was really capturing. And it has amazing body and face language. And the person changed the lyrics to adapt to the character. And it's one crazy girl. It's a Sweetie.
Yeah!
It's so hard being the last judge to announce because you took all the good adjectives.
They're reusable.
Ah, great. We love recycling here in Scandinavia.
Recycling is tight.
No. All right. So, for the last but first prize, we chose somebody who ensnared Scrabble word, the audience, and who kept you all on your toes the entire time. Somebody we couldn't get our eyes off, and somebody we couldn't get enough of. So, for the first prize, can we go? It is Emiya with Alice, the Madness Returns!
Already packing, come with me. I'm not really asking. We'll get away. While we can be. We can somehow. We can miss out.
Now we're recording. Extra material for the vlog. I mean,
no.
She's supposed to come out there, and it's not like we're hiding. We're just trying to be in the shade. Oh my god.
We're being a bit shady around here.
So shady around here. You too. Take me, if we're filming here, maybe she'll come out and we'll be like, what?
You never played Tuber Simulator.
I see her. She's talking to someone.
This is so shady.
Oh wait, where did she go?
Do we lose her?
No, wait, I think she's somewhere here.
Yeah, where all the cool people are. She's coming!
Yeah, is she? Stop!
We're still recording. Have you zoomed in? Get out!
Sorry,
what? There she is! Oh my god! She's meeting fans! Awkward vlog filming. And she's signing. She's signing autographs. Look at it happening. It's like censored, but hey, she's good about it. Wait.
She's standing up.
Okay, she's going.
She's...
Look at that! Look at that! It's happening!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Let me camera. I need my camera.
Oh, you do? Well, then we'll just stop recording.
Yes.
Look, it's my OC Rosa. Cool. And I signed it! I got to sign this! Cool! Thank you!
You're
welcome! Hello! Look! It's not Rose, it's Rosa. Rosa. Thank you!
I'm gonna unna me some nice food.
Yeah, un yourself.
Un myself.
Pizza.
I was water. Yes. I was carrying this around like this the whole way here.
But shit, no, don't show the advertising.
I did not see what this was. Should I blur it out?
I don't know, it's just I don't like showing advertising. That's why like I have my bag inwards with the design.
Why do you not?
What?
Why don't you like that?
I don't like wearing people's advertising, like, oh, look at this company, like, nothing.
Yes.
Eat.
Yeah, I will. You can take the half of mine. Just take it.
I don't know. It's just the thing I decided to do once. Like, I don't
so
like...
That it sounds like Morse code.
Well, it's like, I wouldn't wear a shirt that just says, like, I don't know, Blizzard Entertainment.
Why not?
If anything, I'd wear, like, a character from one of their games. That's, like, at least a little less, like, directly just...
And still
company.
You have this water bottle.
Stop! Just
throw it away! Eat it!
It was free
loot. Empty.
Okay, it was free loot and you need to drink.
Yeah, exactly. It's a great, it's a good bottle. I don't have it out.
They have a big pizza. What you got?
It's pizza.
What?
Big pizza, pizza.
It's pizza time. What are we gonna...
Pizza time!
Yeah, I'm eating the half.
Like
pizza.
The squeeze here.
You're eating the half edges. You're eating the edges first.
because the meal is the taste of art.
When I used to, when I
now I'm back. Oh, look at that. I got help with my with this. So bring it here in big, heavy. It's changed cosplay time. I want to be more Monica Moore, but I was her the other day. So it's fine. I was backstage mostly as this. But I wanna change, so I'm gonna do that.
It's a me, Eva with a ponytail. Matilda, Bridget, gonna have a signing now, soon. But it says it's in a Q&A, but they were like, eh, we're gonna have like three questions and then we're gonna sign the rest of the things. So I'm gonna do that. And there's an Overwatch meet, and also a TAS meet. Depending if Matilda's coming to the Overwatch meet, I might only be on the TAS meet as Diva. It was weird, but I didn't want to be Magnus. But I brought Steven with me. So that's something. And I want to read the second book, I want to see all the characters' designs. And it felt so good to change from Monica. Even though she was really nice to have, like, she was very airy with the skirt. Now, at the moment, I'm like 95% legs at the moment. Korean fashion and all that.
Hi!
And here's Kakan.
I'm here again.
Hello.
You miss me so much.
Yes.
You were, I'm like, oh, a camera. Famous.
Yeah, you were walking that way and then we're running back to my camera.
And I'm like, hi.
Hello.
How are you doing?
We're going to do it. And we're gonna listen to some old audios of hers. It's Matilda. I don't. It's so smooth.
Growing up with one kind of thing, like.
Pink milk.
It be her, I die. There was a few more I have to show. So she is the blonde one in this one. The dog. Solo. There she was. Yes. She also was a duck in this one. No, they don't have it in Swedish.
Wreck-It Ralph. Have you ever seen Wreck-It? Have you seen that meme where Kanye West talks about Wreck-It Ralph?
What? No.
What?
Please show.
Oh my god.
Do you think she's gonna see this on YouTube?
Maybe.
Will you see this, Matilda? Where are you? There you are. Will you see this? Will you see me?
We will never know.
We can ask her. You wanna watch my vlog? Matilda, have you seen Röja Ralf?
Yeah.
Absolut, men gud.
Så kan jag tagga dig på Twitter?
Jättegärna. Alltså det här är så fint.
Ja, jag tycker den är så fin.
That's a lot of hero children. Hello! That's an OC right there.
Uh-huh. Oh yes it is. Yes. Hi.
Hello.
Maggot ball.
There's a wash, people at least. Will Matilda come? I don't know. I actually want to be more over here. But I can be in the middle. I can be exactly there. Oh no, they're all moving. But I want to be both there and there. I don't know. What are you even going to do? Oh my god, this is a Bridget. The plan is to hear when they announce like divas and all people cosplay photos. And at the same time, I can be here and listen to if they're going to have like a sing-along. I can do both. Oh my god, is that still alive? I see you, friend. Oh my god, no, they're gonna invade the freaking Overwatch. I can't even. And they are clapping! This is amazing!
Maybe you should go back to playing Team Fortress 2.
Bye-bye! Bye! How sweet you go!
Amazing!
Sorry!
Amazing!
You're standing down again.
Har vi någon Moira?
Med det bästa skinnet
också.
Om ni kommer ut som inte jag har.
What's worse than one Junkrat? Two of them.
All right. Now I'm changing me up. Give me a $3.
I want it.
Can I see?
So good.
Other side? Nice.
And it's clearly the fake one, like the fake puppets that they made in
yeah.
The one top.
Yeah.
Because, you know, otherwise we'd all be filthy rich.
Da 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 da
So can you guys believe who just came running like out of breath and like, hey, have like poked me on the shoulders. Hey, do you know if all the Overwatch meet people went to the panel or something, if they are at the same place? It was Matilda, and she had like, she apparently did something to eight, and she was running here to like to the meetup, which ended all like half an hour after it started, like over an hour ago. And she was like so upset, like she was so sorry that she missed it. And but I got to talk to her for a bit while, and I have to be the one that was like, it's fine, come another year, you know. And like it was over after half an hour anyways. I think she's running to a Q&A, if it is in Q&A right now. And I hope she meets some fans, because she seems so upset. But yeah, I hope she can come another year. She really wanted to come to the meet. I was one of the people like, hey, you want to come to the meet? And other people had told her too, and I'll be so sorry for her. But yeah, maybe, hopefully there's a panel and she make it to the panel and surprise literally everyone. But I met Matilda. She asked me a question. That is something. Oh, and also I brought Steven. There he is. Look at him. He's so happy to be here.
Nothing can stop the beat. I am the beat.
Did you not get a microphone? This is the pre-show, everyone. This is the pre-show. Keep that in mind.
Great.
Sorry, important judge and meeting.
Sure. What is it that brings you to NärCon this year?
Well, I was the very first time here at NärCon just watching the costume competition, and it was absolutely mind-blowing. So, I judged it then the second time, and I really, really requested like just to be here to judge the whole costume competition. So that's the reason why I didn't have a booth or anything. Like, I just wanted to have fun and like to explore this amazing convention with you, and like just the costume competition and see all these amazing people, like all their crazy costumes, and like especially experience this great show with you.
Wow.
I'm excited.
Forest spirit in the movie.
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger.
Salome, I forgot the most important trick.
Bibbidi, bobbidi, boo.
Me. Oh, I guess we have to go find a bigger pumpkin. Let's go.
where entertainment is completely banned. Like, no dancing, no music, no TV, no nothing.
Yuko, you forgot your shoes.
My shoes.
Please, for the second runner-up, it's Foxtail!
Second place in the NCC goes to...
The winner receives a week-long trip to Japan for two, as well as a sponsorship for an upcoming costume. The winner, with the motivation, executed with great knowledge and materials and technique. Sitting at the prejudging, we were taken out of this world. The performance captured a whole life story and the pure essence of the character's universe in just 2 minutes. Drum roll, please. The winner is...
Thank you.
all celebrate right now.
Tack och hej då för oss.
Bless, bless.
Vi ses.
Moi, moi.
Ha det bra.
Iki.
Ciao.
Ata.
And of course, see you next year.
NärCon sommar 2019 för avslutat. Välkomna upp på scenen, Mason, nu kör vi!
With my weapon, and then, shit, I've been disarmed, but it's okay. Oh no, I've been defeated, but I have another one. Shit, I've been defeated.
And 2 seconds later, he realized.
Then I realized, oh shit, defeated.
I win.
Du är en hjälte. Oh. Din uppoffring kommer alltid glömmas. Du är en martyr.
Du will live on.
Du är en martyr i storlek 41.
Alltså det.
Det är något.
Är det något?
How many nerves does it take to take down one NärCon lantern?
Too many.
Too many.
Joel, is it time to loot? Joel, you abandoned.
Time to loot. Where are you? Trying to take over the throne.
Ow!
Oh, fuck. Håller du på med din organisera? Ow!